Dear woman, I always want to thank you for saving me from all misery of life. I always remember when I was trying to stand up on my own. You were there to hold me as a mother. Everyone thought I'd stand up and clapped for me, but it was you. It was you because I stand up. You got no credit, just a smile on my face. When Dad got my complaint from school, it was you as a sister to save me. You took all my mistake on yourself. You got scolded and no credit for saving me. Just a smile on my face. When I planned for a startup, everyone was against me. They were saying, now you have family to take care of. You came to me and said, I'm your wife and it's 21st century. Maybe you are my responsibility. So focus on your startup. I'll manage everything. Then I become big. People started appreciating you and you got no credit. Just a smile on my face. When I become so sophisticated, you came to my life as a daughter and reminded me the happiness of small things. People started appreciating me again. How cool and successful you are. And you got no credit, just a smile on my face. In every stages of life, you gave all credit to me and expecting just a smile on my face. How a human can be so sophisticated? That's why woman comes before God. Happy Women's Day. Thank you.